Hey guys, so Victor21 here. You're gonna just, this is, you know, building a card house, power, stuff like that. You're gonna take 3 cards from a deck, and you can take about 15 cards. You're gonna need exactly 15 cards or more, doesn't matter. And you're gonna take one in the middle and just place it like this, okay? Alright, so you take it in the middle, then you're gonna take the next one. And put it straight, and you can kind of make it leaning. And then you're gonna take this one and kind of make that one leaning. You're gonna try and kind of balance them, as you can see. So the middle one eventually will stand up. Now, in the back of it, to make it look kind of cool, I'm gonna take some cards, the rest of your 14 deck cards, and you're gonna slightly just lay them against that one. You don't want to have any pressure on the 3, so you're not gonna do anything. That like that, and one right through here. Now they don't have to be in this order. This is just the cool way, and that's how I do it. So you don't have to do that. Next, you're just gonna put this, and I can't show the other side because unless I move the phone. Here you go. Alright, now I'm gonna take this card. Here you go. I'm gonna put it like that. Now, you're gonna try and kind of align it so there's not too much weight on it. You're gonna put 2 cards. And then, you know, to make sure it's more of on the equal side, you're gonna put one on each one first. Okay? Then you can put the second card on. And here, the second card on. And then, you have these leftover ones. Do whatever you want with them. And I'm gonna just do this. And there you have it, this awesome kind of palace. Now, as you can see, I can't really show you anything. And because of these 2 cards, so I'll just take them away at the moment. The rest of these, you can make a kind of a roof. That's what I'm going to do. A roof. And then, you put, and as you can see, here. You put the second one so it covers the entire thing. Then, now you put these 2 on. And then you have 2 leftover cards. I'm gonna put them over here. On this side, as you can see, you have an open space. I'm just gonna put it right here. And then the other side, I'll do it the same thing. And there you have it. It right here. That is what it looks like in the end. Thank you for watching, and I hope you have a great day. Thank you.